pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. Okay, back there, BD-1?
Huh. Another one of these. Wonder if they connect.
Never seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest central site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano Vault from my mind. Its vision shaped the direction of an entire culture. Understand why.
I'm in the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
See that? Ugh. Good job. Not just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices from the past. Windchap on this wall.
Zepho meditation rituals. I think they were training Force users.
Before. Thank you. Lightsaber can't solve everything.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Keep your eye on the ball. Try again. Good. Continue. Use the Force to push the ball at the target. Faster now. Complete the test.
Stands in the way.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this mark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Yeah.
Come here, BD-1. How are you feeling, BD-1? Good. I'm glad.
This relic is extremely old, but I get the sense it was part of some type of training ritual for Zepho Force users.
Think there's more spheres around here?
Me too. Let's keep checking.
What did you find?
The Zephyr went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go. Oh, to Kashyyyk.
Just open the way for the Empire.
Yeah.
Seer, I'm under an Imperial dig site. They got a lot further than we thought.
We can't worry about that now. The Empire's identified you as the Jedi from Braca. They're searching for the Mantis as we speak.
Can't you move the Mantis?
It's too risky to start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
I'll be back as fast as I can.
We've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on. I'm on my way.
across it. Need a stem.